morning. Thank you for attending the meeting. I just received an email from higher officer about the sale report. The higher officer proud of you, Jessica. Congrats.
Thank you for your support, ma'am.
Virus, why your sales dropping month by month? Are there any problem?
I'm sorry, ma'am. Actually, I don't have enough worker to work in my department.
Oh, if I hire many employees, are there any probability to increase?
Yes. Maybe I can improve my department sales by promoting and advertising to public.
So, that's all from me. Thank you for attending the meeting. Jessica, why you are not helping Fairuz to improve her performance?
I'm sorry, ma'am. I cannot help her and I don't understand what she's saying now.
Oh, so I get what's the problem. I think I need to find a solution for this.
This girl have language problems. Now, how am I going to help her? If I force her, the same incident might occur.
Coming.
Good morning, ma'am.
Morning.
Do you call me, ma'am?
Yes. I want to ask you, what have you done?
What I did, ma'am?
Your word is rubbish, you know. My higher officers call me golf, your fault. The format is wrong. Do you know that?
I'm sorry, ma'am.
Do it again, tomorrow summit.
Oh my god, tomorrow summit.
Get out!
Is it my imagination or stress? I should wash my face.
Hopefully, I can finish my work.
Who's she?
Who's that?
It's nothing. Oh my god, I need to go to office.
Who is she? Why is she disturbing me? What she want? Who is she?
Angelina. What happened? Why you look so hurt?
Can spend some time with him.
What you doing?
Yes, ma'am. I'm doing the sales report.
Okay, there are some 3 reports here, so I want you to do analysis about this report. Can you? By tomorrow, I want.
But ma'am, today I...
I want it. Okay, do it. Okay, thank you.
Okay, ma'am. What? Do they have to stay again? I don't think so. Tonight I can complete it. Where is the letter? Where is the letter? Why I keep it? Oh, here it is. I didn't text him from the morning. Today also I cannot spend time with him. Hope he understand me.
I didn't expect this from you. I trusted you a lot. You are not loyal at me. I hate you. I hate you in my life. Get out from my life.
My life is gone. My life is gone.
Everything is gone. Why should I continue this life? I should end it. I should end it by today.
Because of you, I wander in this world without peace. Just because of you.
No, it's not my fault. It's you. It's you. Your stupid decision.
Of course, that is your fault. You didn't take any initiative to understand about me. And all you want is to complete your work. Because of you, my husband suspects I'm being an affair with someone else. It's all because of you.
No, I just did my work.
But have you treated me as a human being?
Yes, ma'am, did you call me?
Yes, Fairuz. I heard that...
From Jessica, you're having communication problem with your team member, is that right?
Yes, ma'am.
Oh, okay. Today, I call you to teach a method how to improve your performance.
Okay, ma'am.